What is up, guys? Dyson here, and I know I haven't been uploading daily. That was kind of a mistake. I didn't even think about it, and I don't even know when I missed it. I don't know why, but anyways, we're watching some reaction video, whatever you want to call it, to this video. So let's go ahead and start.
There we go, getting stopped. I don't know what for. Pull up to the next intersection and make a right. He's yelling at me over the loudspeaker. I wonder what I was doing. Run. This should be interesting. Pull up to the next intersection and take a right. Now he's following me with his lights on.
Cops always make a big damn deal about everything.
I hear a siren. What is with the siren? He got on his loudspeaker and said, go to the next intersection and take a right. Oh, man, I can't win. Well, I'm trying to just go about my day here. Here you go. Here's your heroes. Now I'm being stopped like I'm some type of criminal. Get my license out. What happened to it?
Hate when cops are doing this. They always act like they know what they're doing.
I don't understand where he wants me. I'm gonna pull in here. Kinda looks safe. I think. I hope. Let's see what this guy wants.
I just wanted you to pull off the road at the next intersection. I didn't want you to come all the way up to Pasco County.
Is this not the next intersection?
No, sir. There's about five driveways you could have pulled into.
I thought you meant the intersection here. I apologize.
I said the next intersection. There was a community there you could have pulled into. I pull people over at all the time to pull in there. There's an open field right there you could have pulled into. There's a lot of many places.
Just a misunderstanding, sir. I thought you meant this intersection. Here you go.
Can you roll your window all the way down for me, please?
Why?
For officer safety.
Sir, I'm not going to hurt you. I'm recording everything.
Okay.
Okay, so here's my hands.
I'd like you to roll your window down, please.
Sir, I don't feel safe.
You don't feel safe?
I do not.
Would you like me to get another deputy so you have two law enforcement
officers? I'll feel less safe if there's two of you here.
How would you not feel safe with police officers here?
I could explain it, sir, but you're not going to believe me, so... Here's my license, which I'm required to give you. Here you go. And here's my insurance, which I'm required to give you. Sir, I'm not required to by law.
Yes, you are, sir.
I am not. I've been through this many times.
Okay, please put your window down.
I don't feel safe. So here's my hands. They're going to be on the steering wheel.
I need your registration also.
Okay. Why am I being stopped?
Cops are retarded sometimes.
Sir, you sit right past me and you were going 65 miles an hour. It's a 50 mile an hour speed limit.
Okay. Here's everything I got.
Okay.
And here's my hands, okay? Here's everything I got. Here's all my paperwork. I'd rather just remain silent from here on out. I'm going to remain silent from here on out.
Well, you need to tell me if this is your current address, though, if I ask you. I'm not asking you to
any questions about any crime, okay?
That I'm still allowed to remain silent, sir. You can remain silent. I can remain silent at any time, sir.
I don't need to give you your Miranda warnings. I'm just simply getting your identification, which includes your current address and telephone number.
Sir, with all due respect, I've given you everything I'm required to give you by law.
I'm inquiring as to whether this is current or if you live somewhere else.
And I answered.
No, you didn't.
I did.
No, you said you weren't going to tell me.
I said I don't. Okay. I'm going to say this one more time. I remain silent. I don't answer questions. And that's it. Do what you have to do. I've given you everything I'm legally obligated to do.
Do you have any firearms in the car, sir?
I don't answer questions.
No, you need to answer that question, sir.
I don't answer questions, sir.
Sir, do you have a firearm in your car?
I don't answer questions, sir.
Are you some sort of sovereign citizen or something?
No, I'm not, and that's defamation.
I'm sorry? I'm asking you a question. I'm not telling
no,
you.
No, sir, I do not work for the police. I do not work for the police.
No, I didn't ask you that.
Well, that's what a sovereign citizen is.
No, sir.
Yes, that's exactly what it is.
Sovereign citizen is somebody.
Just hurry up and get finished, man.
Sir, I've given you everything I'm required to give you by law.
You
what
know,
are you talking about?
Why can't the man
just
making
stuff
ahead
up now?
And do what the
I've
police officer wants
him to? I've been polite to you, too, sir,
to.
And I've given you everything I'm required to give you
I
by
would.
Law, and I've done everything I'm required to do by law.
All right, I also need your telephone number.
No.
Okay.
I'm not required.
All right, sir. You can hold on to this, because I don't need this. I'll be back with you in a few minutes.
Okay. What?
He's totally lying. I was not going, 65 miles an hour. I have my cruise set on like 54. Here you go. I'm a sovereign citizen because I'm obeying the law. He's violating the law, trying to get me to incriminate myself, asking me questions I don't have to answer. He thinks I have to answer him because he's the sovereign citizen who has a badge. He's called backup because I won't roll my window down, which I'm not required to do. All traffic stops can be done with the window rolled up. I'm not required to sign 3.8.14. I'm not required to hand you my license, even though I do it, because if you don't, they'll get violent with you. Thus, I'm not opening my window. I gave them the courtesy. I opened my window. I did everything I'm required to do by law. And he's lying. I was not going 65 miles per hour. So here we go, not another fucking court battle. This is unbelievable. So he told me to pull over in the next intersection. So to me, this was the next intersection. You heard when he came up, he's like, that's why he was doing his siren. Because I guess he wanted me to turn earlier. Like, I'm supposed to read his mind and know what he said. He told me the next intersection. In my mind, there's the next intersection. And I was not going 65 miles an hour.
Okay, fine.
So, I'm not required to sign 3.18.14. And here comes an undercover cop now. So, he called up backup, now undercover cop, and a Ford Fusion is here. Let's see, these guys are probably going to try to escalate this. Now, mind you, I've done everything I'm legally obligated to do. Plus some. I'm not required to roll down my window. I'm not required to hand him my license under 322.15, but I did anyway. He's already calling me a sovereign citizen. 1, 2, 3 cops now. Because he can't just do his job. Now his backup's talking to him. He's probably telling him I'm a sovereign citizen when in fact the three sovereign citizens are parked behind me. police are sovereign citizens. Not me. Here comes a girl cop. She's got a mean scowl on her face. Let's see if they're going to try to teach me a lesson and show me who's boss.
Okay.
No good. She's leaving. Wonder how long they're going to take to issue a speeding ticket. Can't do anything. See, you can't do anything in this fucking country without being harassed by these terrorists here. So I'm traveling in a safe manner, doing about 54 miles per hour. He lies and says I'm doing 65. So he'll lie in court and say I'm doing 65, which is a bald-faced lie. He'll have no proof to back it up, but the judge will believe him because he has a costume. And they all work together. This is how this works. Now, he's got guns and tasers and everything, but he's scared. And I told him I didn't feel safe rolling down the window. And he says he's going to bring a second deputy. And as if that's going to make me feel safe. That makes me feel less safe. And here he comes now. Let's watch him. I would pause it for this dead air time. So the video won't be so boring, but I don't know. I got to leave it running. I don't want to fiddle with it. The guy's already claiming that officer safety propaganda bullshit.
Double chin. He does have a double chin like me. No, I'm just joking. I don't have a double chin unless I make me have a double chin.
He also brought up, I didn't want you to go all the way into Pasco County. So now he's got me pulled over outside of his jurisdiction. Well, this will give me some more practice in court, I guess. I actually have a lawyer now. Actually, I have legal insurance. It's $26 a month. If you want to support me, and this channel and my efforts of trying to get freedom restored in our country, friend me on Facebook and buy some legal insurance or some home security or many of the other things I have for sale. Rings, jackets. Here he comes. Let's see what happens. He's got something in his hands.
All right, sir. Here's your stuff back. I'm citing you for speeding. Like I said, it was 65 and a 50.
That's not true, but okay.
You have,
I have my cruise set. I have my cruise set on 54, and I have a dash cam. You see that, right?
All right. So, anyway.
That's fine, okay.
$43 fine, and you have 30 days to take care of it. Thank you.
And you're going to be in court?
Drive safely. Yeah, he'll be there. If you want to take it to court, I'll be there.
Will you tell the truth in court, or are you going to lie like you're lying now?
Swear to God.
Scumbag piece of shit. Fuck off. You too, piece of shit. Go fuck yourself, you fucking piece of shit. What's my deal? Okay. Armed men stop me and steal my money? You call that freedom?
Okay.
Are you armed? Or are you stupid?
You talking about us?
Yeah, you! Armed men!
I don't get any of that money.
You don't get any of that money? Where's your paycheck come from?
It doesn't come from citations. It comes from county taxpayers.
Right. I pay you to steal my money, correct?
I didn't take that money. It's not my money.
Who's initiating the theft of the money? The armed men who are stopping me on the road, traveling freely down the road, trying to go about my day. You're going to steal money from my face. Yeah, just shake your head because you know it's true. It's not true that you are. Hey, buddy. For me, I was going 54 miles an hour. I had my cruise control on. Your guy's a liar. Good cops don't let bad cops do bad things. So you're not a good cop either. Sir, are you kidding me? So the sovereign citizen judge and the sovereign citizen cop who work together all the time, is he going to have evidence I was going that fast, or is he just going to be hearsay? No, he won't. He'll just say, I saw John, and the judge will believe him. Bro, you're a sovereign citizen. He's a sovereign citizen. You guys violate the traffic law nonstop. I have you about 100 videos of you guys violating traffic laws, and you're armed hypocrites coming here with guns trying to steal my money. How come he didn't make me sign it? All of a sudden, he realizes what the law is. And he tried to tell me I have to answer his questions? He's a liar! I know I don't have to sign it. He tried to tell me I have to answer his questions. No, I don't have to answer anything. I don't have to answer any questions. You guys are liars. You're a sovereign citizen.
Okay.
And I gave him everything he needed, and he insisted I still needed to answer his questions. He's a liar, just like you. Okay. When cops get cornered, okay. Because law enforcement.
I gotta say that again.
That's what cops say. When cops get cornered, okay. Because law enforcement take human suffering and turn it into cash. You guys don't do anything productive. How is stealing my family's money? If I called the cops, and they wouldn't do any good. Because you, first of all, you rarely recover anything. You rarely prevent any. No, it is true. I'm a police accountability activist for about 20 years now. I've been following you.
How many cases have you followed up on in Hillsborough County and District 1 lately?
How many bad cops have you arrested?
4 for 6 this month.
How many bad cops have you arrested?
4 for 6.
How many bad cops have you? See, you won't answer that. How many bad cops have you arrested?
Anyways. I'm going to go ahead and end it here. If you want to watch the full video, just go ahead and... Yep, there we go. Yep, okay. Anyways, till next time, this has been Dyson. I'll see you.